that you have to do something to earn and to receive eternal life. But the Bible teaches us that eternal life and salvation is a gift from God.
Yes, yes.
Amen. And you can't pay for a gift. Somebody gives you a gift and you go in your pocket trying to pay for that gift. That's an insult. You can't pay for a gift. A gift is a gift. It's something that you receive. Amen. And we receive the gift of God, which means that nobody will be able to boast before God on how you got there. Doesn't matter how well you preach. Doesn't matter how well you speak. Doesn't matter how much money you give. Amen. Salvation is free. It is the gift of God. Amen. Jesus said that God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life and everlasting life.
Yeah.
Amen. The gospel is simple because that's the way God wanted it to be. Amen. He wants you to understand his word. Amen. And a blind man may not stumble at the word of the Almighty God. Amen. I just found out a